Hello everyone, thanks for joining my channel. It's Rocky and we are rolling through this Vlogmas. I can't believe I've made it this far, quite honestly, but we are rolling straight through. Today, after a ton of moaning and belly aching about Christmas shopping and wrapping presents and canceling Christmas, I caved and I went and got gifts for, you know, just sort of my immediate family. But I did go out in this craziness and got a few gifts. And when I tell you the struggle was real, it was real. I had no idea what to get, for one. For two, I am on a limited budget. I mean, you guys have seen this past year, all that I've been into in terms of hauls and things going on with my life. So budget was tight. Lastly, I was not prepared. I didn't have any wrapping paper, tape, none of that stuff. Like, for real, I told you guys in my last vlog that I was using packing tape to wrap up some gifts. Today, I had some last bits to wrap, and I literally had an old Ross Dress for Less, that store. I had a paper bag from there and had some old wrapping paper, and I just taped over the Ross label with some with some wrapping paper. So I mean, like, the struggle is real, but at the end of the day, I don't think that people really care too much about what it's wrapped in. They just love the surprise, the mystery, and the thoughtfulness behind the gift. So I'm not too worried about it, but the struggle was real. It wasn't about being cute, pretty, fancy, none of that was happening. But today, what I wanted to focus on was my Christmas wish list, and these things are mostly all far-fetched, I will admit. But like, if I, you know, money not an issue, time not an issue, nothing was an issue, these would be the things that I would write to Santa and say, hey, hook me up, Santa. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. The first thing that I would like to mention, and I have everything here on my trusty iPad, the first thing that I want to mention is, and I think you might have seen this before, I might have posted this on my Instagram, is the MCM Extra Mini backpack, the leather backpack that's rainbow colored, and it's a purse, basically. You can wear it on your back or as a cross body bag, but of course I'd wear it on my back because I don't want to be encumbered by anything. I am right now, as you have probably noticed from some of my other vlogs about handbags, I'm super obsessed with backpacks at the moment. I am not interested in regular handbags at all, even though the belt bag or the bum bag or the fanny pack, however you want to call it, does keep you somewhat hands-free. The pouch is still here somewhere in the front that sort of takes up some of my movement and my space. And so I am loving, like, just having a backpack, carefree, don't need to think about it, on my back. Some people have some concerns about backpacks because they're not sure what's happening behind their back. Somebody could be going through them. But what I've found is that if you buy quality handbags, the zippers on them usually are pretty sturdy and pretty hard. So it's very rare that you could, you know, have somebody go through your bag and you personally not feel it. Otherwise, I have no issues with the backpacks. So I am loving this one, but it is not practical because of the price, and I feel like perhaps the design, the color may get dated. But right now, how I'm feeling is that I am absolutely in love with this bag and would love for Santa to gift me this bag. The next item is something that I can only give myself, or maybe somebody could gift it to me, but it would take something else. But for Christmas, I want a flat, muscular stomach. And I want either a 4 or 6 pack. I'm not picky. If it ain't a 6 pack, it could be a 4 pack. But I'm really wanting some abs. I've checked the box off once before in my life and had a nice firm tummy with some muscular definition to it. I would say I had about a 4 pack, right? In the morning, not after lunch. I'm wanting that again at the moment. I want to be able to show that off. Check that box off once again before I get up in age, and it really doesn't matter whether I have a 4 or 6 pack or not, but I want to be able to check that box once again and have a 4 or 6 pack. The 6 pack is going to be harder because I am a mom, and it's a little bit more difficult once you get towards this area. But that 4 pack, it's within reach, and I think I'm going to go for it in 2019 once again. So Santa, help me out. keep me away from all the cookies and candy, because I just vlogged about that yesterday, right? The next item is something that I think a lot of people can appreciate, and that is a spa day. And when I say a spa day, I don't mean just like one service. I mean, I want to go in the morning and come in. I want to go in the morning and leave at night. I want a full body, you know, 90 minute to 2 hour massage that includes hair and, you know, the scalp, the feet, all of that. I also want a facial, full on facial, to get rid of all these clogged pores and everything else and scrape off some of these blemishes and things. I want them to go to work. And then I want a mani and a pedi, and I don't know what else they can think of to give me, but I want to be there all day. Give me some, like, you know, cucumber sandwiches or some shit in the middle, like give me some sparkling, you know, soda or something to sip on while I'm chilling, and some tea. All of that, I want a whole day experience of just being in the spa, and that is awesome. I would love that. The next item is I would like a pile of cash. And a pile of cash could mean anything. It could be a pile of singles, right? Or some pennies and change. No, I mean like for real, like a lot of money. And how realistic that is, it is not. But if a, you know, somebody wants to back up a Brinks truck to my crib, you know what I'm saying, so I can go back and get that MCM bag and some things that I don't need, just waste money, I am more than willing to accept that. Oh, funny story though. Speaking of cash, and I'm just saying this between us girls, I think it's mostly women who watch this, but between me and you, listen, the last vlog that I posted, Vlogmas 22, I'm a sugar baby. Why did somebody DM me talking about, hey, I'm a simple man, I want to be your sugar daddy, I'm looking for a sugar baby to spoil. Speaking of backing up the Brinks truck and giving money, I'm like, what in the entire geez? The first line, you know, like after my the post says not that type of sugar baby, but I don't think people read that far into my YouTube post, so he just went in. But anyway, that is hilarious. So no, I will not be getting that Brinks truck of money this year. But listen, I think that 2019 will be my goal to get my own Brinks truck full of money. So Santa, help me out on that one. And lastly, which I think you guys would not be surprised about, is that I would love to upgrade my YouTube equipment, my vlogging equipment. So I'm still working through my very first camera that I got for Christmas last year, which there's absolutely nothing wrong with it. As a matter of fact, I still haven't even learned how to use it. These things don't come with user manuals, believe it or not. They don't. You have to figure this stuff out on your own. So I am still figuring this one out, so I really don't have any reason to upgrade, but I just feel like there are better options out there. And I would like some things that will help me make my process a lot easier and crisper and more professional. So, and hopefully they all come with user manuals. But anyway, with that being said, that is my last and final thing on my wish list. Everything else I feel like I've been sort of getting myself over the course of the year, and I feel like that these are everything else would be sort of tangible, and that I could, even these things, like most of these things I could gift myself, but you know, you just don't want to. You want somebody else to give it to you. But this is my wish list for Christmas this year, and I don't think any of these items surprised any of you. I am very, very, very superficial when it comes to gifts. I love gifts, I think I would probably get more gifts if I would be more reasonable in my request. But with that being said, let me know what's on your Christmas list. Let me know if they are as crazy as mine. And I don't know if this is really even considered crazy, but I feel like it is. Let me know what's on your list. Let me know if you think you're gonna get any of those items. Let me know if you're planning on getting yourself any of those items. But I would love to know what is on everyone else's Christmas list for this year. Give me some feedback on the things that I've also selected too. I wouldn't mind hearing what you thought. Subscribe if you haven't already. hit the bell notification if you have subscribed. Oh yeah, I'm doing a giveaway. If you haven't put your hat in the ring to be considered for as the winner, go ahead and watch Vlogmas 22 to find out how you can win. Hit the like button, leave me a comment, share this with your friends. Thanks, bye. Together this Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright. Whoa, we're caroling through the night. Whoa, all this Christmas will be a very special Christmas.